गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल, टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी सच अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन रिपब्लिक डे. टुडे वी ऑल हैव गैदर्ड हेयर टू सेलिब्रेट द 73rd Republic Day of our nation. This is a great and auspicious occasion for all of us. We should congratulate each other and pray to God for the development and prosperity of our nation. We celebrate Republic Day in India on 26th January every year because the Constitution of India came into force on this day. We have been celebrating Republic Day of India continuously since 1950 because the Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in the country, and only the people have the right to choose their representatives as political leaders who lead the country in the right direction. Therefore, India is a republic country where the people choose their leader as the prime minister. Our great Indian freedom fighters fought a lot for Purna Swaraj in India. He sacrificed his life so that his future generation does not have to struggle and they take the country forward. India is a democratic country where the people are empowered to choose their leader to lead the country. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first president of India. Ever since we got independence from British rule in 1947. Our country has developed a lot and is counted among the most powerful countries. With the development, some shortcomings have also arisen, like inequality, poverty, unemployment, corruption, illiteracy, etc. To make our country the best country in the world, we need to take a pledge today to solve such problems in society. Now, I am going to end my speech with these words. Thank you so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. If you like my video, subscribe my channel and share it. Also, press bell icon to get notifications.